गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद आर सेम चैप्टर दैट इज एन इंपीरियल कैपिटल ऑफ विजयनगर एंड आवर टुडेस टॉपिक इज अमरा नायक. सो इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द नायक. नायक वर द मिलिट्री चीफ्स ऑफ द विजयनगर किंगडम एंड अमरा नायक वर द मिलिट्री कमांडर्स. दे वर्क अकॉर्डिंग टू द रूलर्स एज पर द ऑर्डर ऑफ रूलर. ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक मिलिट्री कमांडर्स. अमरा नायक वर द मिलिट्री कमांडर्स. They will get the territories of the Vijayanagar Empire to govern by the Rayas. Rayas were the ruler of the Vijayanagar Empire. They considered himself as a Rayas. Okay, so they will get the territories to govern. From these territories, these Amra Nayaks collect taxes. What did they do? They collect taxes and other dues from these territories. From whom they collect taxes? Peasants, craft person, and trade person. And from these tax, they retain some amount for himself, for the personal use, to look after the horses and for some personal use also. Okay, they provide military power. They provide a military power to the Vijayanagar rulers. To whom they providing the military power? They are providing the military power to the Vijayanagar rulers. With the help of his military power, Amra Nayak's military power, with the help of this, these Vijayanagar rulers brought the entire southern part under his control. They win entire southern part with the help of these Amra Nayaks. Okay, with his military power, they will win all the southern part. Okay, clear? Some revenue used for maintenance from these taxes. Some revenue is used for maintenance of Vijayanagar Empire, like temples, buildings, and irrigation facilities, so the ordinary people will stay happy. Okay, and these Amra Nayaks send tribute. What did they do? They send tribute to the king annually, like gifts, to show love and loyalty to the rulers. And these kings wanted to show the control. They wanted to show the control on these Amra Nayaks. So what did they do? He transferred him. And they will transfer from one place to another place at the time they will transfer him. Okay, so here our topic is completed. So in next video we are going to take our next topic of this chapter. Thank you, students.